the Cybercrime Unit of the Nigerian Police Force, Interpol National Central Bureau, Abuja, has arrested two suspects for their complicity in the major multi-million euro scam touching on procurement of COVID-19 personal protective equipment, PPE. The suspects, Babatunde Adesanya, aka Teddy, 50 years old master degree holder in cell biology, and Akinpelu Hassan Abbas, 41 years old, the MD Musterpoint Investment Nigeria Limited, who are members of a sophisticated transnational criminal network, cloned the corporate website of ILBN Holdings BV, Holland, to transact and defraud one Freiherr Fredrick Von Hahn, a representative of the German state of North Rhine-Westphalia. A signed statement by the first public relations officer, DCP Frank Imba, indicates that the arrest of the suspects was sequel to a Mutual Legal Assistance Treaty, MLAT, received by the Bureau from the Office of the Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice, conveying a request from the German government for investigations into a fraudulent transaction on the procurement of COVID-19 personal protective equipment linked to a Nigerian-based bank account. He stated that a discreet investigation by Interpol Nigeria revealed that the suspects and their Holland-based cohorts, one Eduardus, Boomstra, and Geradius, Maulder, specialized in identity theft, cyber stalking, cloning of corporate website, amongst other cyber mischiefs, to defraud unsuspecting members of the public across the world. NBA added that the suspect fraudulently obtained from Mr. Freiherr Fredrick 14.7 million euros. Disturbed by the non-arrival of the PPEs, Mr. Freiherr Fredrick Von Hahn eventually visited the corporate office of ILBN Holdings BV in Holland to inquire reasons for delay in supplying the items, only to find out that the company never did business with him and that the transaction was a scam. Further investigation by Interpol Nigeria revealed that Babatunde Adesanya received 498,000 euros from Eduardus, Boomstra, and Geradius, Maulder through his Citibank London account and transferred some to an account number domiciled with a Lagos branch of leading commercial bank in Nigeria belonging to Musterpoint Investment Nigeria Limited. The suspects are to be arraigned before a competent court of law at the conclusion of investigation. Ugochi Obaja, CNA News.